Bernard Jeffrey McCullough, better known by his stage name Bernie Mac. He was a black comedian, actor, and writer. He was born on October 5th, 1957. He went to school at Chicago Vocational High School. Bernie Mac only has one daughter. Her name is Janice McCullough. His wife, Rhonda McCullough, is still alive. He had a TV show about his comedy called The Bernie Mac Show. The last movie he made is called So Mad with Samuel Jackson. He died August of 2009. My name is Ishmael and I go to West Campus.